plunge. Put your faith in the cores.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants. Blights everywhere.
My wares will have you on your hunt.
So now,
what do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The
Garja Huntress. Sounds like someone I know. Southwest. I should start there. I wonder what she's doing all the way out here.
May the land be kind to you. Stay safe, Outlander.
From one hunter to another. May your next hunt bring you back with trophies. There's been talk of a relic stuck in some ruins east of here. They say it shines as bright as a spark, but there's no way to reach the blasted thing.
Maybe I'll have a look. It's worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Oh. More of the Ataru's land gods. Sowing the fields with light.
Good to see you.
Watch your step, visitor.
There's Varl and Zoe.
I've got news, Outlander.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds. I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Otaru could use some backup against Tenakth rebels.
I'm ahead. And that is on your...
So the cave is sacred?
Yes. Each land god left, always in the same doves. Each washed away. Rebels of our cap to the site, yes. Over time, and the entire fabulous
group I've seen before. So, then,
when you're at meetings like these, if assuming
Aloy,
do I?
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse.
It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before.
Two killers. They must have come from the core. We have to move.
Come on, together!
About all of this.
Right.
Yeah. More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me and the missing Lion God in that cave.
Oh,
There.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon of the feathers?
You better be ready for anything. They will be in when the time is right. For now, we must keep going into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines here. We can take them out.
Right behind.
Come on.
cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is rotten to the roots. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here.
Okay.
This floor panel activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are waiting. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
It was meant for the land gods.
There.
No Utaro has ever set foot
all the way up there.
But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
What's that thing beyond the wall?
It's massive.
Great. It's heavy. Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
On the pillars should be exposed now.
Close.
able to get across now. She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy! How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby. Let's activate them. Festus's cables are all over that note. Maybe I can override it. The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. Can do.
over, you two.
Who is that? Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place. Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go to your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
We can get use of this.
We'll wait here, Aloy. Alpha Matrix 5.
facilities before. Built deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door.
Of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Covered in acid.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
Said. This is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. And you can learn it? Let's find out. Looks like Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.
To the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit, Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly. Emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
That way.
Are you doing okay, Zoe?
All this, Minerva, Hephaestus, Gaia, this
okay.
Is what will help heal planes.
I need to find where Minerva's
it's
hiding.
Hard to explain.
I should look for a way to access the facility's systems.
Yeah, it's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Alert! Restricted access! You are not wanted here.
Blocked. Huh. Might be able to pull that open.
this leads. Shaft. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Oh, I'm close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. Then we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the proving lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place.
Alert! System core penetrated.
Minerva?
I have established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
I suggest you explore this facility, Aloy. Until my initialization is complete.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for control center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people in here.
Or maybe just a few, to start with. You two go ahead. I'm going to...
So this was supposed to be the lab.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Looks like I need data from machine parts to fix the corrupted override.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control room. We have much to discuss.
Hello, Aloy.
Hi. So you're ready?
Yes. Initialization is complete. All tests show that my heuristic matrix launched correctly and is stable. You must have many questions.
Yeah. But two big ones first. We're not going to be able to fix the bio. Maybe a while ago, they have...
Yes.
Do you know...
The Anpro?
The
cat put it at a disc.
Okay.
The...
Yes. They didn't want... Wait. The strain... Are you...
Yes. Yes. When ability...
And our means... What...
When the... So it... Eth... It... Mine... But they...
What about...
Poseidon? My substrata that are made... It... On S...
Okay. Ether. Some Poseidon in the desert. And...
Where will you begin?
I think I'll head for Ether.
Then I will assign... If you obtain... Though after per... Should you can... I will ass... Is there a...
She headed in... Deep live...
In you... You...
Thank you.
I be up.
Whoa!
Can you...
Be right...
Gaia? What is this?
It is a control console for a drone-based imaging system connected to this dome. I will transmit the relevant data to your focus.
Huh. So this... Cyclops is a network of drones to monitor the deteriorating biosphere conditions. I guess it was meant to display on the dome, but the drones aren't connected anymore. I think I can reconnect some of them already. And it seems like there are more out there. Okay. I need to bring Aether back for Gaia. Varl and Zoe are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first, check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack. Or I could also look around here some more.